Hey everyone, Phi Farley here. It's February 22nd. Happy Monday, everybody. Hope you had a great weekend. Got a college basketball best bet for you in a fairly crappy slate of games today, to be honest. But I will break this game down for you in just 1 second. One of the best that I can see on the slate of games today, and I've been going through these top to bottom trying to find a pearl in this mess, but I think I got a good one here that I'll get to and break it down for you. Real quick, just want to speak to where I've been. Had a great weekend, hot again, last weekend hot. Ended up with, nine games over 500, actually 9-3, six games on last Saturday, and then I think it was like a 4-1 day on Sunday, then a 3-0 day on Monday, a 2-0 day on Tuesday. This last weekend was 8-4 Saturday, and then I think a 4-1 day on Sunday. So been really good here for those over on patreon.com/FiFarley. And right around the corner is the best time of the year. Down the stretch, college basketball. Last year, I was absolutely on fire. Look to do that the same this year. It's always a good time. So looking forward to getting some good studying in, and hopefully we can pull the right games to put on the card each and every day. So follow along if you're not on patreon.com/FiFarley. Get over there, check it out. Feel free to do so. Also, I want to speak to this real quick. I have not been on, posted my plays on YouTube. I got called out for it yesterday, which I appreciate. But the reason why is I was getting a little drained. A lot of time spent here studying the games and getting picks put out. It takes a lot of time to get the content put together. And frankly, I have other directions to go. You know, I have work. I got other things I got to do. And I really was getting away from the roots of why I started YouTube and Patreon, which had to do with, one, showing my son that it's possible that when you work hard at something, you can create something. That really honestly was the first reason why I started it. The second was because I was sick of people becoming tout pushers of plays and picks and selling them, just driving traffic to sell picks. And it annoyed me, and I wanted to help teach and help educate and help show a path instead of just sell picks and not provide the process. Well, over 4 years of doing this, here in the last few months, I feel like it's gotten to that. I feel like I started just pushing the Patreon side of it and always looking at my win-loss and not really getting to why we're making a play, the importance of it, and then getting also down to significance of all the things that go into capping, you know, significance of line movements and significance of home, road, crowd favorites, all the other resources we can utilize, injuries, you know, there's so many things that go into it. And I was skipping over that and really focused in on wins and losses and wearing that pretty heavily. And that's frankly not why I started this. So anyway, enough of that. If you got any questions on that, feel free to hit me up. I just wanted to, you know, let you guys know, one, I'm a real person, never with the intent to be some touter selling picks ever. In fact, I'm against that type of thing. Don't get me wrong. I have done that. And the reason I did that was not at all to sell picks or make money or anything like that. It was just to provide an alternative avenue and really see if it's even worth continuing on. Like I said, I have other things going on in life, not just capping sports games. But that said, I've done it for 20 years, so I love it. I love it. It is a passion of mine. So I'm glad other people enjoy it as well. All right, now, let's talk about a best bet of the day. Here we go. Sam Houston State's going to Lamar. Now, I have one concern about this. I have one dislike, and I have a lot of likes when it comes to taking Sam Houston here. This conference in general, the Southland Conference, has three teams sitting at the top of this conference that are going to be duking out for the number one spot. That's Abilene Christian, which I believe is the best team in this conference. I stated that earlier in the year. Sam Houston State, which is one of the longstanding winners of this conference, as well as Stephen F. Austin, who may have something to say about taking honors of historical dominance here in the Southland Conference. So those three teams sit atop the conference. Any one of those three can dominate the rest of the teams in this conference. And in comes Lamar, who is sitting at the basement of this conference. They're 2-9. and really not a lot to show for it. Their wins are against McNeese, Houston Baptist, and Southeast Louisiana, middle to bottom of the pack. And really what we got here is, can Sam Houston State win by 10? Can they win by double digits? And Sam Houston will run out of the gym. They do it often, and they shouldn't have a problem winning this game, not just by the 10, but then running out of the gym here at this one, like they did the last time they played Lamar, in which they won by 25. Can they do it on the road? Last couple road games, one against Stephen F. Austin, so can't hold that one too much against them. Texas A&M Corpus Christi, they tend to hang with teams. They got just a 5-point win there. Before that, it was Central Arkansas. They won by 11. Southeast Louisiana, they won by 18. Nichols, which is one of the better teams in the conference. And that's it as far as conference road games go for them so far. I expect them to run out of the gym. And like I said, run the score up, winning this one pretty easily, as Lamar has no problem losing by double digits. So Abilene Christian, similar team on top. They won by 15. Time before that, they won by 18. So not much change when the dominant team comes into town for Lamar, at least let the record show that's been the case. All right, so I like Sam Houston here. The one caveat to this game that in a full slate of games, I doubt this would be my best bet, but in today's slate of games, which is not the greatest, the thing I like about this one, or the one concern I have, is they play Abilene Christian on the road next. They already beat Abilene by 7 at home, and then they go to Abilene here on the 20th. So in 2 days, they have to play Abilene Christian on the road, and that's concerning to me that there's a look-ahead factor here. That said, that's my only concern. I have no doubt Sam Houston can win this game by 20-plus points. So Lamar is out of it. Unless Sam Houston comes up flat-footed, absolutely flat, and lays an egg here, I think they win this one double digits pretty easily. So I'll lay 10 with Sam Houston, getting the job done at Lamar. There you go, best bet of the day, Sam Houston. Good luck, everyone, today. Good to be back. We'll see you again soon.